Look at how beautiful this thing is. I wonder what its life is like. So I'm building a simple bridge. That's as far as it can go. That's like nothing. It has to go all the way over there. This doesn't make any sense. None of this makes sense. It says I only have 2 wood. Doesn't seem like enough wood. Is there Skidmore? I'll give a mo show to you as well. Thank you very much for 5 months in a row subscribing. Hey, Dungzinski. Ragon, Portal Boat, Wilkill, Elias, how you doing? Reindeer, Freeper, DNSC, hello. Hey, Spoonless Alakazam. Oh, there are hotkeys, alright. Please tell me all the hotkeys. Thank you. How do I delete? Boom! Done. Ragon! Thanks very much for 3 months in a row. Ragon, Agbomosho. You as well with the tier 2 sub. Isn't it, Sir Skidmore? This game. So I watch Faker play League a little bit, and I've seen him play this game a bit, and God, it's just like so chill. So I decided I wanted to play it. Cue me yelling a lot about everything not working, presumably. Why isn't that quite symmetrical? Am I looking at the graphing paper wrong? Or is it actually symmetrical? I don't know, I can't tell. No. Backspace? Yes! Control Z works. Oh, that makes me so happy. I feel like this game is quite well, imagined and executed as well. Yeah? It should work, right? Seems like it will work. Alright, keep me yelling. Why is it a curve? Well, you build bridges into curves. Because when you get downward force from a vehicle at the top of the bridge here, a lot of it is distributed onto the anchor points at the side by the curve. It's been about 10 years since I last took a physics course, but like curving a bridge upward like this helps a lot with the weight distribution as vehicles go over it. It is Ragon's black hat. Very exciting. It's the 20th iteration of this game. Wow. It's not long enough to need a curve, you're wasting dollars. You know what? I'm building a bridge that will last generations. Generations will be served adequately by my beautiful bridge. Oh, that was gorgeous. What a beautiful day. Look at the windmill. Max joint stress, 65.7. Rank histograms. Calias, thank you very much for the 1,000 wizards of death. Should we try it again and see what happens if we don't curve? Clear everything? No, hold on. There's a hotkey in there that I don't understand somewhere. Can we just do that? Ooh, this looks bad. Alright, every time that we fail, we ban a random person from Twitch chat. Hey, Reva, how you doing today? Yellow Row! Ogvomo show to you as well, Yellow Row. Surely we don't need to support the entire bridge, though. Surely not. Right? That just seems like way more than is necessary. Really? No. That's actually a better bridge than the first one, in like every way. Alright. Hey, Brazenhelm. Supporting the point with the most stress. Impossible. Absolutely. 1-2. 10 meter. Simple bridge. Budget $8,000. Materials. Do we gain anything from being under budget? This is an important question that all engineers must ask themselves. And there are two vehicles. This is like a large family vacation or something. Is there a way to mirror it? Like, can I just press a button and then be making symmetrical? Because a lot of these bridges are just going to be purely symmetrical, right? Get a better place on the histogram and a very large amount of ice cream. Oh, the engineer keeps the rest? Holy shit. Well then. If you end up under budget, you have defined the new budget. Hmm. Man, this is my jam. I'm grooving right now. Okay, I swear the graph paper is not symmetrical. I think I'm just crazy. Probably just crazy. Is this game gonna, like, gaslight me progressively more and more? Beautiful bridge. What an outstanding bridge. It's like playing with Legos. Oh no, we're over budget. Oh no. Oh no! But our families, they need to be protected. Let's see what happens if we go over budget. It's so beautiful. Over budget. We are fired. Is that it? Did we just lose? That's rough. I feel like we were doing so well. There's a way to copy part of the structure and mirror it. Stress visibility. Wait. The grid's still there if you turn it off. That's just weird. It is, right? Yeah, it's still there. It's just not as clear. That's silly. This thing looks mirrory. It does look mirrory. I agree. Tracing tool. What am I tra- what? Whoa. Flip curve. Change shape. Okay. I'm not entirely sure what that was doing. There's an entire world out here. Let's go explore. Where's the sun? Hello? Where... It's a very barren and unexciting world. Phil. You can use the tools on the bottom to make a grid and then autofill it with material. Only if I can find where the bridge is. Oh no! Undo! We're actually lost. I can't find it anymore. No, we haven't. Hold on. There we go. Alright, how do these tools work? There's a tracing tool. That's all I know, though. So fucked when we have to actually start using those. There's absolutely no chance that I'm working out what those mean when we actually have to use them. I could enjoy being an engineer. Do you think we need to actually support the centerpiece? We already are, right? Looks like a no. We're not. Alright, what's wrong here? This needs to be further out. How do we click and drag? Who did I host last night? I think I hosted Nick playing Escape from Tarkov, I believe. Is there a click and drag somewhere? Menu settings. Control. Move joint left shift. Split joint is J. Okay, doesn't work. I did indeed host that butter-loving fool. How do I delete? Delete selection D. How do I select? I think it works. I think we're broken. You beast! You have roughly 472 games I should check out on Steam. How much did I enjoy Rihib's new butter video? Quite a lot. Quite a lot. I know a woman who unironically eats butter from the bar. But not that much of it that rapidly. Anyway, that was great. I think we may have been going the wrong way. What's wrong? What's wrong? Fortunately, our savior triangles has returned to us, and I believe that we're gonna be fine here. Everything's gonna be all right. Oh god, we're all dead. 190. That doesn't seem like it will work. Alright. Coverage is usually curved the other way. Hey, you, Mr. Not Know It All. How you doing? Was I a better cricket or rugby player? I never played tackle rugby. I moved away from New Zealand when I was 12. I mean, we played at lunchtime a little bit with friends, but I more played touch rugby. I was okay. I was really quick until I got to like 14, and puberty didn't hit me as hard as the other kids. But I was pretty quick as a really small kid. So I was pretty good at touch rugby and stuff. I played a lot of cricket. I was a very good off-spin bowler, but then I left the country when I was 12. The last over I bowled in cricket, I took 3 wickets. I took a 3-wicket maiden, the last over that I ever bowled in cricket before leaving. Simple bridge. The Daniel Vittori guy could have been me, I'm telling ya. just looks so pretty. I really think I would enjoy being an engineer. Bandles! So follow, welcome. That face when your favorite Twitch streamer quits video games to become an engineer and save the world by building beautiful bridges. I must be bending my arm more than 15 degrees to get that deuce rat. Let me tell you something. As a 12-year-old, I was not bowling the deuce rat. That was not something that was within my control as a 12-year-old spin bowler. I lost most of my accent fairly quickly. 12-year-old boys are not great at not making fun of people with accents. So I got made fun of a lot. Thanks for the follow, Beast. Welcome. Welcome. Hey, Isamu. Isamu. Did I know that hexagon triangles can be tessellated indefinitely? I think so. Right click, drag to box select, C to copy. Whoa. That just shook my entire world. Wait, there's nothing to support on. It's just us. It's just me and you, start support and end support. Uh-oh. Ooh, we could go with, we could mix it up here. We could build one of these guys. Hold on. I don't think we want to be quite so aggressive on our curve then. I feel like Jack Johnson is personally just grooving in the background for me. Are you serious? There you go.
No!
No! Is the pink wizard gonna stay there forever? Sometimes it's the green wizard. It depends on my mood a little bit. Most of the time, I'm feeling Wizard of Love, though, to be honest. Family vacation gone wrong. It turns out the entire time they just wanted to swim in a river, and so this is actually perfect for them. I think maybe all we need to do is that. That might be enough. We'll see how small an adjustment is necessary to fix this bridge. Now is all it took. WBA Jack! Ogbomu show to you as well. Thanks very much for 5 months in a row subscribing. Much appreciate the support. Yeah, dreams of cheese. Is my stream really quiet, Robo Jumper? Not that quiet. Two-part bridge. So, like, the bridge I built last time, plus a new one. Hmm. Can you just like copy paste from your previous bridges? Do we get like a collection of all of the bridges that we made before? I feel that the goats are very appropriate this time. We're gonna be climbing some hills, guys. Now you guys just sit back and relax. It's gonna be fine. I still don't know how to actually delete one of these. Do we need this for any reason? I don't know that we need that. Quite right. We'll let it fail, though. Sometimes it's important to just let something fail, you know? If you're not gonna let it fail, how will you know if it was going to succeed? Not the most beautiful of the bridges that I have made so far. Oh no! Oh no, the red station wagon. The red station wagon doesn't. Its brain doesn't work. Well, this is really unfortunate. Copy selection, cut, delete. Wow, it's gonna have a lot of trouble on the next one then. Ooh. That might be a problem. Make sure this guy works. No problem. All right. Number two now. What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow? What is the answer to that question? Because, you know, I've never actually found out. I wonder if I have... might have some, like, pent-up neuroses about still not knowing. I see. There's a... what? There's an underwater mountain in the way? Wait, what is this? That's a beautiful bridge right there. Hey, Gender Magic, how you doing today? I don't understand what went wrong. I actually don't understand, though. Should work. Pretty sure it should work. Oh no, we're over budget. Stop! Do not go gentle. It's too weighted on the bottom. Was I not attached to the support or something? I guess I wasn't successfully getting the weight onto that support, huh? Can we just do this? Maybe we can just do this. No. Wait. Oh. Okay. It was all a trap. Hey, Kawhi. I got like 7 hours of sleep. It wasn't so bad. You think that my head is in the way. Where should my head go? I did get baited by the red dot. Overbridge. Start. Ferry. Vehicle. Ooh, I see. These bridges are so cool. You wouldn't see bridges like this in nature. Well, maybe you would. Where's the halfway point, actually? You know what? We shouldn't even think about the halfway point because everything changes from this underwater mountain. I've decided that underwater mountain is how I'm going to refer to islands from now on. Yeah. So we want to focus the force from these down deep onto the support. And then another one of these guys should have us good at the end. What should we call these guys? The underwater mountains are shit, man. They're shit. This game does have Twitch integration. I couldn't work out how to get to go, though, unfortunately. You put it that way? Is that what I'm doing wrong? Okay, I have an idea. Maybe the problem is that we're not connecting over here, yeah? We have only one problem, and that's that I don't understand how to build bridges. How do you pronounce hack? Hack. 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 Is this like a modern version of Bridge Builder? Hey, Bress. How you doing? Diamonds, which, yeah, is a problem, sort of. Potentially. Okay, so that should keep that stable. This is gonna be expensive, though. I don't know. Hey, it sucks less. Do the upper support all the way through, then supplement with the bottom. But it wouldn't be as pretty. You're right. That would make sense. But it wouldn't be as pretty, Brother Menville. Played this game 10 years ago, and it's the reason why you went to bridge building school. You've been professionally designing bridges for 3 years now. Sometimes you use PolyBridge to check bridge integrity instead of running simulations. That's so awesome. That's wonderful. At the end of the stream, am I, like, getting a paycheck for all the money under budget that I was? Simple jump. Well, that doesn't sound very good. Probably want to angle this a little bit up, right? I'm not sure that this is safe for vehicles. I'm not sure how much velocity we'll have. No, don't click on the tracing tool. There you go. Man, now I feel all nervous. We got a professional bridge designer in chat. Oof.
Not a proud man.
Thanks for the 5 pennies, Dunksinski. That should work, right? Yeah. We're gonna say yeah. I think we might be out of money, though. think we're all going to die. Twitch chat. Twitch chat. Twitch chat, I trusted you. I trusted you and you have let me down. Alright, let's see how this works. Yeah, that's about how I thought it was going to work. Alright. Okay. So slightly less support, I guess. As a professional starship captain, I often use FTL to simulate your epic space battles rather than my advanced holodeck simulations. The Vespa driver must never cross. I've known one person who I liked a lot who drove a Vespa. And I haven't known that many people who have driven Vespas, to be honest, so... I have no reason to think that the Vespa person is a bad person at this time. Well, we're out of money. Okay, this just can't have as much stuff as it does, clearly. I don't remember how I delete things. Sometimes when I'm designing a bridge like this, as a professional bridge designer like I am, I'll just load it up in Polybridge instead of personally going out to the site and building it and then driving a Vespa over it with no helmet. Just a different approach, you know? Doesn't work. If vehicles jump too far, the turning windmill will shred them to pieces. Is that true? That's incredible if so. This is actually how I get to my computer to stream every morning, a bridge much like this. I just hop on my Vespa. Hop on my Vespa and head over to the computer. Start the stream up. I think we have some problems in here. Pretty sure. Yeah, and now this is just gonna fall apart. Alright. That's surprisingly close. So with our velocity, I think we want to be like this. We still have to actually land on the other side, though. How many more lives must be sacrificed? Only the family in the, what is this? A Volkswagen? I'm not entirely sure what make of car that is. Mr. Pudge Pudge. Ogavomo Show. To you as well, Mr. Pudge Pudge. Thanks very much for 4 months in a row subscribing. When do I blow the entire bridge budget on coconut hookers? Yeah, I'm just gonna, like, they're gonna give me $9,000 budget and I'm gonna use it to buy 30 other Steam games. Or, like, one other game from EA. Maybe the dot is baiting us. Probably not, though. No, that seems unlikely. I mean, we have to start taking structural integrity out of this part. I think that's the only option, unfortunately. It saves us some money. You'd hope so, wouldn't you? Oh, that was beautiful. All right. Nope. There's no way. No way. Oh! Close though. Might not need to support the leftmost section of road as much since it's attached to the ground. Let's try this out. I like what you're thinking. Removing support from the bridge is very appealing to me at this time. Big if true. Ooh. Hey, you're right. Okay. That means we have more budget for making this go further. Wait, we don't even, like, need the other side. The other side is lame. You know what? I'm gonna give them more speed. That's what they need. So are there people who have just been developing this game for their entire life, basically? Is that a thing that some people do? You think you play this like Jenga, make something that works, then just slowly takes away supports until it stops working, then go back. It's a reasonable sounding strategy. This doesn't have any other support is the problem. It's not gonna work. It's just gonna fall over.
Oh no!
It got surprisingly close. You have 2,702 hours in this game. That's a lot of hours. Gamer Lord! Thanks very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I don't think they're getting any speed from that drop, really. Is it hurting us, though? I don't know if it's hurting us. Somehow this bridge has managed to make itself $2,000 under budget now. Oh, because it doesn't work. Yeah, that would do it. I didn't study engineering, did I? I took AP physics about, oh my god, like 15 years ago or something. Not quite that long? Thereabouts. All right. I don't think the drop-off is actually doing us any favors. Dumber ideas than this. Ooh. We got him.